Why is active recovery important for runners? Running is a high-impact sport and imparts stress to your body. Therefore, adequate rest and recovery are very important to ensure good physical health and improved performance. One way to help your body recover well is to include active recovery in your workout routine. What is active recovery? Active recovery is a form of low-intensity workout which targets the same muscles used during running and is performed after a strenuous workout. It should not be confused with a rest day or an easy run day. It is a type of a recovery workout that is generally performed for about 15 to 30 minutes and can be done at a heart rate ranging from 50 to 60% of your maximum heart rate. Make sure that you do not increase the intensity beyond 60% of your maximum heart rate. For instance, if your maximum heart rate is 190 beats per minute, you can perform an active recovery workout which can maintain your heart rate anywhere between 95 beats per minute to 114 beats per minute. Some examples of active recovery workout include walking, swimming, and yoga. You can do active recovery on the days following a strenuous or a hard workout. How can runners incorporate active recovery? You can perform active recovery right after a heavy workout and on rest days as well. Active recovery should involve the same muscles as used during the main activity. For runners, it is important to target the leg muscles. Why should runners perform active recovery? When your body uses glycogen to produce energy during running, this glycogen metabolism process yields a byproduct called lactic acid. As you continue to run, there is a buildup of lactic acid which can cause muscles to become fatigued and you may feel a burn or pain in your working muscles. Performing active recovery, targeting the muscles that you use during running, can help in increasing the blood flow to these muscles and in faster clearance of the lactic acid from your muscles. These effects of active recovery can help in reducing muscle fatigue, promoting faster recovery from harder workouts, and improves mood, thus preparing you for your next workout session. Doing active recovery means that you are allowing your muscles some rest from harder workout, but at the same time moving and maintaining your fitness. Including adequate active recovery to your workouts can help in improving your overall performance in the long run.